Ever wondered how you can browse the internet while flying 30,000 feet in the air? Essentially, the plane becomes a hotspot that passengers can connect to. It does this by receiving signals from cell towers on the ground through the antenna underneath it. But what if the plane is flying over water? In this case, it connects to the nearest satellite instead, which transmits information back to the ground. And all of this is happening while your device is still on airplane mode.